dancing as much as I did. You know, I first met my husband, Norman, at Saturday Dance in Melbourne. It's a wonderful thing, isn't it, that one of you young people today are as fond of holding balls as we do.
I'm sorry to come busting in on you like this, but to tell you the truth, I was looking for the snake's house, sir.
Oh, think nothing of it. And call me Gort. I'll call you, sir.
Oh, fair crack of the whip, sport. Gort. But then again, if that's the way you want it. Hey, is this dude tonight fancy dress or something? Because if that's the case, I'm up shit creek costume-wise.
Oh, no, you're not, sir. I've got something for you. Try the bombs.
Hey. That's gonna look a bit of all right in this. We'll make a pretty gruesome twosome, eh, Gordy boy? All I need now is a cane.
Here it is, sir. Here it is. You better thrash me, sir. Go on. Don't spare me. I deserve it, sir. Play me. Do as you like with me. Look, I've been naughty. I've poured ink all over your study floor. Give me a touch of your iron discipline,
sir. Excuse I, sir. Thanks for the fancy outfit, but I just remembered I got a whip down to the local rubbidy for a few ice cold ale.
No. Don't go, sir. Look, I've got my cap on indoors. I've been smoking behind the lav. I've got a bottle of scotch in my drawer. So I'm underage in possession of alcohol.
Please forgive my husband's quaint little whim, Mr. McKenzie. He's a war veteran, you know. One of the few.
I'm glad to hear there aren't too many of them around.
I'll go and have a chat with Sarah while I have a few words with her father. You bloody fool.
Sorry, precious. I don't know what nearly came over me.